Sorry.
Okay, Zesto audio.
Look like a replay.
Yeah, they're on the cover of the Absolute Sound in May and June. Let's go in and take a look and let's see. So tell us about the system, please.
Yes, we have the Zesto Electron. Well, let's start at the top. We have a Merrill Williams turntable, tri-planar tonearms, there's two of them, a Benz Micro Goldwing stereo cartridge, and an Audifon Black Cadenza mono cartridge. Mm-hmm. They go into our Zesto, Tessera phono stage, which has four inputs. And I've got two of them set up, one for stereo and one for mono.
For mono, for the mono.
Both are MC.
Okay.
Into the Leto preamp. Mm-hmm. And then that goes into the two monoblocks. And then with our Eros monoblocks, class A, 150 watts. And then using Cardas cables, we're going over to the Marten Coltrane Tenors.
Yeah, they're speakers. Nice speakers.
Yeah, great. And that is the system.
Great. Well, let's drop the needle and do a short listen, if we could, please, sir.
Yes.
Thank you. For inviting us into your room. It's sounding beautiful. You have such a realism to the sound. I think that's the best word for Zesto, is realism. And I hear it in spades here. Good matchup with the Martens. And as usual, you make beautiful music and you bring it into so many people's lives.
Well, thank you, Peter. Thank you for coming.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Okay. Have a great show.
Thank you, Peter.
Thanks.